This is a Russian PT-76, the current Red Army amphibious tank. It is now the property of the United States. It was not given to us by the Russians, nor did we purchase it, nor did we capture it in battle. You could say that it was obtained, all 15 tons of it, through intelligence channels. Or you could say we stole it.